How much of the truth did Deucalion tell you?